Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Your daughter's name is Moira? She's dead.
What?
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's... So, did Moira drive you crazy?
No. Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
Perry, look.
Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
Some over there.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
Over there.
I need a key.
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
should get us through. Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
Over there.
Did you see it?
Thank you.
vision's getting kinda...
Barry, there's something right there.
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it.
It's getting closer!
Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
There's something over there.
There! Shoot! There! Shoot!
The monster isn't coming.
There! Shoot!
Barry, there's something over there.
Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened?
monster isn't coming.
There! Shoot! More right! No! More right!
I came this way once.
Moira might have been here too.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died. In Terragrigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So, where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
what's wrong.
Oh, I've been waiting for you.
Nothing. Can we go?
Nice of them to wait for us. Oh, shit.
The monster is coming! They're inside. Be careful.
Thank you.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Thank you.
is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace.
Down.
With me.
Coming.
Stay there.
Gotcha.
Help!
Come with me.
Coming.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Thank you.
should give us a whole lot more options.
This guy's got the same exact bracelet as you.
Moira had one too. Like sisters.
What kind of messed up experiment was this?
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
The one from Terra Safe who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
This place has changed.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, huh?
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? You gotta be shitting me.
So you finally came.
Next time on Revelations 2.
Wait. This is Moira's.
No. No sign of her.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
It's got all our names on it.
I'll crush you.
Where did we go wrong?
Where's Moira?